They are modern day plantations. UNWTO head slams all-inclusive concept. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Archibald Gordon.
And I'm Doreen Samuels. Also this evening, debt write-off. Why a parliamentary committee is concerned about the long-term viability of the NHS.
Ease of Indicom. Opposition leader takes Prime Minister to task over a statement about Indicom sometimes going too far.
Crime in the dark. Part two of our special look at the lack of street lights in some areas.
Not on our watch. Media managers reaffirm position that they do not favor Media Complaints Council.
And in the business day, refine the regulations. Private sector president calls for review of rules governing how insurance companies use funds.
There's also sports. Sports commentary and weather in the primetime package. But before the break, the feedback question.
What is your reaction to the Prime Minister saying Indicom sometimes goes too far in its investigations?
Share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica and tweet at televisionjam.
Please stay with us. Primetime News returns after this break.